kenapa ada Olympics?
Hi everyone, I'm here in Vietnam already, but I'm alone because my family are getting their visa on arrivals done, and I've just gotten out of the immigration, and I'm heading out to grab my luggage. I just came down and I picked up all of the baggages because it's already outside of the belt, so I just picked up everything.
Guys, update, it is 1 hour later and I'm still at the same position waiting for my other family to go out of the immigration. I'm very hungry. I'm currently editing my video, but I'm very hungry and there's nothing else to do, and the internet Wi-Fi is very, very bad. But I finished one of my tasks that I need to get done today, so I think it's time to rest. After this, we're going to grab some dinner because we're all starving, and then we're going to head to the apartment because it's still like 1.5 to 2 hour drive from Ho Chi Minh to the city that my family lives. So yeah, I'm gonna update you guys soon if I'm bored enough. Bye. Jeruk nipis, cabai jablay. Ini apa? Bukan. Apa?
Sayur. Sayur.
Ya, sayur.
Sayurnya sayur. Itu beda kalau makan bebek.
Dulu vlog pergi ke Vietnamnya juga diawali dengan makan pho deh. Tapi waktu itu masih pakai kawat gigi.
Emangnya
enggak ya? Masih. Enggak, masih. Aku inget banget aku makan tuh enggak.
Udah
belum.
Cek sendiri.
Enak banget dikasih jeruk nipis.
Oh my god, so good.
Ada
ramen, spring roll.
Aku juga deh.
Nah, hey guys, good morning. It's the next day and we're heading out to grab some breakfast to the Family Mart. You think that this is familiar? This is like the exact same thing that we did last year. 2 years ago.
Nah, 1 year lah.
No, 2 years ago.
Ke sini.
Yeah.
Kan 2 tahun.
Yeah.
Tahun lalu tahu.
Ih. Tada.
Gak tahu jauh.
Yeah. Kita mau beli breakfast dulu with my bro. Sukiya, yeah, it's Tada Sukiya and Highlands Coffee. I was browsing through the yogurts and it's so cheap here. Like, this is worth four. Here's our apartment, and in front of it, you have these things and those things, the ones like the Family Mart and everything. But other than that, it's very like, it's a new city, so there are not many things to explore in this city. For the first few days, we didn't actually do a lot. We just explored around new things in the area, like this fruit shop.
Tada, kita beli cherry.
Segini harganya berapa tadi? 200.000 dong. Expensive, kayak 100.000 lebih.
Other than that, I'm just going swimming or going to the gym, even though I barely do anything. And I also played Monopoly with my annoying brother, who clearly doesn't know how to play Monopoly.
Berapa, Pak?
mati jorok banget, sumpah.
Well, another thing might be exploring the food around, and this is one of my favorite dinners. And this is called kemtam, which is basically rice with pork, and you can add fried egg. And let me tell you, this is only for 30k Vietnam dong. Like what?
Tapi kuahnya kurang suka aku. Rasanya kayak fishy banget gitu loh kalbunya. Kalau misalkan bungkus, mama bilangnya gimana?
Kayak itu rumah.
Bawa pulang. Pulang.
A little background story is that my family is moving to Vietnam in a city called Vinh Dinh, and it's because of my dad's work. After I spent my time in Indonesia, I flew to Vietnam together with my family and spent some time there. And basically we were just like shopping for furniture and other stuffs, grocery shopping, and preparing the house.
What? Bilangnya jangan sama saya.
Tapi juga ini kan jadi
sepi. Ini kayak marshmallow gitu. Norak banget.
299.
Kayak bobo.
Ini bisa digerakin.
Look at it's so kiwi.
This is actually a clip from my mom. Thank you, mom, for the clip. But my mom and dad both like to go to the local market around the afternoon, and this is basically the situation. Lots of the local people will go to the market, I think, around the morning or in the afternoon, and lots of them use motorbikes here. As you can probably tell, there are vegetables, fruits, and then seafoods, livestock, I guess, like pork and then chicken, beef, anything that you can imagine. The prices were pretty low, and I heard that the locals were pretty like nice to you when it comes to even foreigners buying these stuffs.
Ini fried spring roll ya? Aku kira ini mangga belum matang. Kenapa ada Olympics? Nah. Dan Dynam Race Course. Sekuit, ha?
Go-kart.
Iya. Mi.
Tunjukin itu juga.
Apa?
Kita habis beli tiket untuk naik shuttle busnya. Ini ticketing counternya, which is very hectic. Harus pegangan.
Bendera yang kita beli.
Lah iya, itu bendera apaan sih? After you take the shuttle bus, you can go to each places that you want. One of them is the zoo, and there's also like water park. There's also like the amusement zone, and we initially wanted to go there, but it looks kind of sus, so we go here instead. aja untuk masuk amusement parknya, you buy another ticket and you can buy either 3 or 6 games out of 11 games, and I bought the 3 games one and it's 120k dong.
Ini
kayaknya tuh game-gamenya ya, tapi we're not sure either. Like itu ada kayak roller coaster. This looks like something that appeared on my dream. Ada kayak arcade juga. My brother! Hai guys, kita lagi naik bom-bom car. Mamanya lagi sewot.
Soalnya melihat kemampuan senyetirnya Selin tuh memang rada meragukan.
Aduh ini. Udah guys, jalan dulu, kita gak bisa konsen. Scary but like funny at the same time, like
there are also other places for you to visit, such as this temple, and then the beach, zoo, as well as the amusement park. And the way for you to go to those places is by shuttle bus. And this is not the shuttle bus, this is the golf cart that you get if you bought the VIP package. But if you want to go by shuttle bus, it's also fine. But make sure to get the bus because it's too far from one place to another.
Cukup.